Almost made you love me. Almost made you cry. Almost made you happy, babe.
Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. So if you want to learn how to install this hair, please watch this video. And if you want to learn how to cut and style it, please watch this video. Okay, right, let's get straight into it. Okay, so before cutting, it's best to plan how you're going to cut it. Generally, with tapered cuts, the sides and the back would be shorter and the front would be longer. So it's best to decide whether you want the front to be a side fringe or a middle fringe. And then with the sides and the back, decide how short you want it to be as well. I would advise cutting it gradually, like I'm doing here. So I'm kind of cutting curl and ringlet by ringlet so that I don't do too much and then regret it after. Just do it gradually so you can get the desired cut you want. At this stage, you may notice that the hair looks a bit gappy, or you can see some of the cane rows, and that's simply because we started at a longer length. If you watch my two videos, you'll see that I started long and gradually cut it to reach this stage. And when it's longer, it's very, very full, so I don't put too much hair in. But when it's shorter, you will need to put more hair in, as you can see, to avoid all the gaps.
Okay.